what happens is, especially in a large organization, I think it's a journey, right? You're implementing a huge ERP, whether it's Workday or, you know, any of those. And then on top of that, then you need certain specialized modules for, say, talent acquisition or succession planning or performance management. Then on top of that, you need, analytics tool that give you better quality. Now, in large organizations, I think you're somewhere on that journey. So to buy sophisticated tools almost feels like, jumping the gun a little bit, because you need to fix some of the fundamentals and go one step at a time. In my experience, everyone gets it. It's just that you can't jump four steps on a ladder. You go next and then you go next and you go next and, then you keep getting better. That's my experience.